The President and I have witnessed firsthand the compassion and commitment of Americans as friends, neighbors, and strangers continue to volunteer time and money to help one another following the recent hurricanes. Your help is still needed. Donate to an organization of your choice and volunteer to help your fellow Americans. Visit nvoad.org and ready.gov to learn more.